regaste por mis lágrimas de ayer, liberaste todo lo que soy por dentro. Ready to roll, ready to roll, I'm coming for you. Nowhere to go, nowhere to go, I'm running from you.
Ella es tequila y sal, una mujer mortal. Te está mirando, hipnotizando, vas a pasarla mal.
You better watch out, boy.
Pasión irracional, un pacto inmoral. Tu mente quebranta, pero te encanta. Deseo artificial, decídete.
Thank you.
Yo, Sir Pau. Kumusta? Thank you sa like. Ano muna tayo? F muna tayo. Kailangan yung ano, mas malayo yung madali.
The gate is locked. First, you need to destroy two facilities. Confirm the location of the facilities with the map. You can open the map with the start button.
Ang dami ng pinagdaanan, tumuturuan pa rin ako paano. So, teka lang ah. Meron ditong parang dam. At nung susunod na dam, kaliwa. At ano siya ang bisyo na mag-shield
Raptor destroyed. ETR reaction gone.
Okay, second. Second down.
Thank you. destroyed. Mommy head destroyed.
May mic ba ako? Check. Mic.
Obtained Metatron.
Oy, Daniel, Dandai, kamusta? Ika, kusapul pa ako nalabi, ano? Ika ng bundo.
Dodge the enemy attack with dash and attack at the same time.
O, wala.
Raptor destroyed.
Gulat ako din na ipladan niya yan.
Enemy destroyed. Damage level exceeding 75%. Cyclops destroyed.
Don't think lightly of casualty.
Obtained Metatron. Raptor destroyed. Destroyed.
shielded eh. Kamusta lang guys? Nasa trabaho ka ba ulit ngayon? Cup na mango juice? Tapos mo lahat na kalaban.
You destroyed a lock. There is one more facility with a lock for the gate.
Oui.
A commander type is identified amongst the enemies. It may form a party with the surrounding enemies.
Party?
By forming a party, the enemies reinforce their fighting ability using formations and coordinated actions. It is dangerous for you to let them form a party. Before they do so, I suggest destroying the commander type. I will point out the commander type with this icon.
Roger. Sounds tough.
Gagi, ang lakas nga.
Damage it more by hitting it against the side walls. Destroy the commander of the enemy party.
Gagi, malakas nga. Wait, atan. Atan, tulad pala patay itong hayop na to. Pero lakas pa rin nila. Kita mo, puta. Bawa sa akin. Grabe. Kalahati.
ETR reaction gone.
Yun.
Obtain metacard.
Hirap kasi pag napapalibutan ka.
Cyclops destroyed.
Hirap pag lumaban ng ano eh, ng hand-to-hand combat pag marami sila kulit eh.
ETR reaction gone.
Break time. Ah, okay, umaga nga pala dyan.
Destroyed. Rejection gone.
Wait, nasaan ako? Tangali na ba dyan? Ako nga pala. Mahina sila pero malaking tumami. Wala pang Metatron din. Ay, may Metatron. Go, go! Fighting gun, please. Ay, kaliwa. Ito na, ikita naman ako. Mautak sila, ayun na lumabas.
Damage level exceeding 75%.
The show isn't over yet.
Gagi pucha yung nag-ano nakuha ako ng kuryente. Mahili ko. Eh, nasaan na ba ako? Wait. Ulit where? Ito sa may pinaka ano? Na checkpoint? Isa na nga natin ito.
ETR reaction gone. Destroyed.
gulo ng camera angle na ano.
Obtained Metatron.
Nagbago. Bago yung mga kalaban. Pero sa likod.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Metatron. Bantay yun, alam ko eh.
Destroyed. obtained Metadon.
Ulit na naman doon, ang layo nun. Ayo, meron ka lang ano doon. Wait, saan ba? Grabe yung ano, tight spaces.
Enemy destroyed.
Attacking. ETR reaction gone.
and destroy. Damage level exceeding 50%. Raptor destroyed.
Nan to gago di ka nag-slash. Gago mo naman. PvP.
ETR reaction gone. Enemy destroyed.
Hoy putang ina ka, yung targeting mo anak ka, hayop ka. Mamatay puta kung sasap mo punta yung targeting. Ngayon ay mo target to, hayop.
Obtained Metatron.
I'm going to do this in one breath.
Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Mummy head destroyed.
Hindi to na naman tayo.
Damage level exceeding 75%.
The show isn't over yet.
Oy! Kala sinuman. Papa M, thank you sa like. Yan guys, may mga kasama tayo rito, PRG, si Sir Pao, si Papa M nandito.
use of the topography. Nice.
Okay.
Damage level exceeding 50%.
Look what they've done to me!
What are they doing for?
Tarnya natin.
Raptor destroyed.
Kita katanya.
ETR reaction gone.
God of the Enders 2, yes. Yun. Titignan ko pa. Inaalam ko pa yung password. Kinukuha ko ulit yung password ng server. Yung ano, yung Windows mismo. Ah, nalimutan ko yung Windows eh. Wala namang problema dun sa server. Ang nangyari is nag-restart yung ano. Nag-restart yung... Pag ito. Nag-update yung Windows. Tapos nag-restart siya. Kaya ayun. Palamang, kaya ano, na-off yung server ng ano, Counter-Strike. Ayusin ko, ano, checkin ko mamaya ulit. Inaano ko yung password eh, inaalam ko. Re-reset ko na lang siguro. Pag ano ako sa parang root.
Smashing the enemy into walls with combo smash adds to the damage. Destroy the commander of the enemy party.
Freezy ba? Kanina? Freezy? Talaga? Hindi, pero nakakapasok kayo.
Damage level exceeding 75%. Raptor destroyed.
Don't think lightly of Jeopardy.
Update Megatron.
Mayroon kalaban ko mga ano yung mga gantrips. Ay mga mommy hit. Kala pag sobrang dami nila. Kulit eh, Armalite yung ginagamit eh. Hindi ko matempuan na ano na...
Mommy has destroyed.
You have more to learn.
Commander. Baba ng frame, 5 FPS. Pero nakapasok kayo. Ah, okay. Nakapasok kayo.
Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed.
Titignan ko nga.
We obtained the device driver of the sub-weapon Phalanx. This weapon produces a massive energy bullet. You can change the diffusion range. It depends on how strongly you press the circle button.
Oh wait, may Metatron ba? Ano, walang Metatron na libre. In layo. Kunin ko na kaya muna. Hindi, buo pala yung ano, Metatron ko yung buhay. Uy. marami. Ang lamok. Delay yung ano nga, no? Nag-targeting hindi pa ganun ka-special. Alam mo, tika lang. Hindi ako mapakali. Tingnan ko ah. Yung password ko kasi, Maynard, nandoon sa kabila yun. Sa kabilang PC.
Cyclops destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Cyclops destroyed.
Tapusin ko lang to, ayusin ko lang. Ay. Wala ito pala, may Metatron sa tapat eh. Pero kukunin niya.
Ada, what can I do with that shield?
If you can guard against the enemy slamming in, you might be able to nullify the enemy shield.
So, an ordinary guard cannot be used.
If you have some sort of catalyst, you can improve Jehuti's abilities.
A catalyst?
Please search for something like a board as a guard.
All right, I can guard from their slamming in as I grab that. Let's do it!
Ah, sayo. Pwede ba yun?
I am coming!
Board? Kaya ako pa ng board. Ayun, 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 ayun. Gago, pinastop ko!
Please guard from their slamming in as you grab the surface of the perimeter wall. Otherwise, there's no chance you will survive.
Gago!
Damage level exceeding 50%.
The show isn't over yet.
I'm coming. Damn it.
yung... Ay, mabagal pala yung keyboard. Wala, wala akong keyboard.
No one can... Come on, entertain me!
Ada, what can I do with that shield?
We are gay, thank you for like. Nandiyan na si laruan ni Juan.
So, an ordinary guard cannot be used.
If you have some sort of catalyst, you can improve Jehuti's abilities.
A catalyst?
Please search for something like a board as a guard.
All right, I can guard from the slamming in as I grab that. Let's do it!
Aga mong gumising ha, aga ano ha. Wait ka na natulog ha. Gagi po siya, bakit ko na ba to? Antok pa ako, gising mayaman.
I can't find anything useful for a guard. We're getting nowhere like this.
The surrounding bind field seems to stun orbital frames momentarily. This might work on the enemy also.
If I could throw that frame at the field...
You will get a chance to attack her.
I will try.
Damage level exceeding 75%.
I shouldn't give up.
Gago, dalawa kami na kuryente! Magkatabi! Gago, dalawa kami kuryente! Hayop na yan! Paano ko at... Oh, gago! Ano kami deathmatch na ano?
Dammit!
Kasi ang kulit ng attack ni Jehuti, pag umatak siya, nag-move forward din siya. Kaya talagang tatamaan din ako dun sa hayop na ano na yun eh.
Hahaha!
kulit ng ano na to, sina oh gagi. Kapula ko dun ha. Ito na lang, simple pa. Ayoko na lumapit doon. Gago doon. O kuryente. Kailangan malayo ako eh. Kailangan saktong-saktong malayo eh. Patay na. Kung sabihin si-save mo pa.
We obtained the device driver for the sub-weapon Comet. This is a weapon with great
kain. Anong ulam mo, Art? Ano, RJ?
When I was with Bahram, Viola was the last person I wanted as an enemy.
The enemy is a battle AI that will never stop following a target while the target continues to exist.
If it's modeled after Viola, it's so much the worse. Ada, is this the settlement?
There are life signs in many buildings.
We have come to the worst place. Let's leave.
Hey, Henry G! Have you already arrived on Mars?
Who is this?
It's Taper. We met on Deimos.
Are you still alive? That's a miracle, isn't it?
I received a transmission from the 8 Heads platoon on the coast.
Are they a Lev unit with the vector cannon?
Yeah.
They seem to be stuck in I'm
going to the point of origin of the dispatch now.
I'll be there soon.
Hey, naman ang mga ulam mo parati, RJ? Pinagluluto sa inyo
nanay. What's going on there?
O ikaw.
Hey, Taper, they seem like your pals, don't they?
Why didn't you say our pals? Don't you know them?
Ada, put me through to that unit.
This is Storm Company.
What are you doing? Do you want to involve civilians?
Who cares? Anyhow, they're only the small fry of Vasilia.
Hey, what?
He must be really upset. Henry G, please help them.
Damn! Taper, there's no guarantee, though.
Please.
Storm Company, I'm coming to help.
Who is this?
Don't talk too much! Ada!
Which are you going to help? The Space Force or civilian buildings?
Both!
Alright. The damage percentage of the people in the civilian buildings is shown on the radar. Please eliminate the entire enemy before they are completely destroyed. One more thing. The Space Force's Levs are manned. Be careful not to destroy them.
What do I do when I want a Lev to stop attacking the building?
You will employ the sub-weapon, Geyser.
Sure, I can stop them moving with Geyser. Ada, you're good at your job for a battle AI.
My previous runner influenced me greatly.
That must be that Leo I met.
He always had respect for human life.
You're the type that behaves the way the man you love wants you to.
I do not comprehend.
You don't have to. It will all end when I dispose of Bahram's unmanned machine. Anyway, let's go.
Certainly. Mission...
Tignan muna ako, guys.
start. Let's eliminate every enemy. I suggest using a geyser. Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Damage to civilian facilities due to battle increasing. Be careful.
It won't move at all.
Arya, thank you for raiding. And I have playground, guys.
Over 50% of buildings are destroyed.
Gagi, and dynamite na tao.
Mission completed.
Alright! Damn!
Shame Oy, Tito Jano, thank you for raiding. The biggest part of the destruction was caused by your attack. Hey, kamusta, dudes? Uncivilization raid. Oy, galing ka kay Tito Jano? Thank you, Arya. Thank you rin, Tito Jano, for raiding sa Twitch.
What are you doing? Don't butt in on our battle.
What are you saying? You're massacring innocent civilians.
Shut up. It was you who made a big splash without thinking.
I know my name.
I missed my mark.
Ewan ko.
Get real.
Baliw yung ano eh, baliw
FB. Please put me through to Leo.
Hindi, iba ako. Hindi Joe Marot kasing dulas ng ahas ang name ko dun.
Dingo, what's wrong?
How has your search for the Lebs been going?
Kasing dulas ng ahas.
Several people, but they all say they would attack Alman.
They were ordered to, weren't they?
But it's impossible for Levs to attack Barum.
Let them do as they like.
You're heartless, aren't you? If they're your ally.
I've never thought of the Space Force as my ally.
Dingo.
Ada, put me through to Taper.
All right.
I'll add mo ako dun sa ano sa mga favorites mo.
How's everything going?
Para makita mo dun.
Too bad.
Sino yung mga
Have you already met Eightheads?
Sige, Tito Jano, lurk ka lang.
I've confirmed the vector cannon.
Tapos mo na yung Mario.
What's wrong?
This location Ayos? Might have been discovered by
Good job.
What? Where is it?
This is an energy facility along Air's Cliff. It seems to be supplying power for Aomon.
Wait, the enemy is approaching.
Ano sa ba? 1117. Okay. Ako.
What? Ada, where is the train going?
It is going via Air's Cliff along the
favorite
sea.
Na all favorite.
They're attacking all the way. Hey, Taper, the train carrying the orbital frame is going towards you.
What's that?
I'll destroy it before it gets there.
Is that right?
After all, it's just on the way. Ada, give me the estimated time of the train's arrival.
Roger.
Destroyed from the rear and worked my way to the front.
I will make vernier control semi-automatic. We've got 5 minutes until the train arrives. ETR reaction gone.
Underestimate Jehuti.
ETR reaction gone.
Tara sana ko. Awit, ayun to marga na lang. Ayun to marga sa automatic.
Narita destroyed.
Hindi ko malapitan, puta. Nag-grab ko siya ano eh. Good.
Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Obtain the sub-weapon, Decoy. It produces a copy of Jehuti and confuses the enemy's radar.
Taper, I've already stopped the train.
Dingo?
It's you.
I've just arrived on Mars. You know they know where the Lev team and the Vector Cannon are.
I know. I'm coming near it too.
I'll catch you soon.
Noman will find you.
It's all right. Now he's crazy about activating Almon.
When I was in Noman's unit, one of the team was a spy from the Space Force.
Huh?
For some months, no one in the unit suspected him. Not even me.
And then?
But only Noman suspected. I don't know why.
What happened to this guy?
No idea. Next day, I saw his left hand in the garbage.
Did it come off when they shook hands?
Stop acting tough.
You are joking, aren't you? It's not funny, though.
No. Since nothing happened to you while working alongside Noman, I can't believe that you're a real spy from the Space Force.
So?
Tell me the truth. What are you?
You don't trust me, do you?
Are you surprised?
Let me tell you something. You concealed yourself after the final mission. What were you doing after that?
It's none of your business.
If you wished, you could have returned to Bahram.
Stop it.
You made up your mind to hide out in Callisto, and you left your comrades to their fate. Isn't that right?
Shut up!
Do you think I can trust such a man? You're just another. Even so, I still trust you.
Huh?
Even now, I hear rumors about you. When you were in Bahram, you were not only an excellent runner, but also popular with your pals. They said that only you could match Noman, so I revived you.
And tried to use me.
If you had returned to Bahram and stopped Noman, things would have been different.
Easy to say.
I'm also trying to...
You always depend on others to make it, don't you?
I came to Mars, didn't I?
It's Taper. I'll hang up.
Henry G., did you make it?
I already stopped the train. And you?
I'm Ellie Caton, a platoon subleader of the Eight Heads. I thank you for your support.
Yeah. Any casualties?
Nothing serious, but everyone is exhausted. We need your help.
Don't let them move. Space Force, they're all the same. Hey, Taper!
You came much closer than I expected, didn't you? Orbital frames are fast indeed.
Huh?
Something's approaching. Is that you?
No, I'm still...
What the hell?
Take position! Pull back! Pull back!
Taper, what's going on?
Such speed.
Oh, God!
Ako si ano yun? Anubis? Bilis eh. Namatay. Kala. Uy, gagi. Wala na akong buhay. Nasave mo na ako. Ngayon, bakit no data ako?
Obtained Metatron.
Ang data po kailangan ko.
No sign of the enemy.
Lagi si Anubis lang gumagawa ng ganito.
We lost all LEV units.
This time I have no rod, no plate, and no field. What should I do, Ada?
Let's try any physical attack we can think of.
What's available?
Maybe we can use surrounding enemies.
Grab and use them. Roger.
Target eh. Kasi nasa baba siya.
There.
Mali na nag-grab eh.
Don't let a claw grab you. You can get out of a grabbing attack at the very moment of getting grabbed.
I am coming! There!
I'll be over here. Binibitawan niya yung ano yun. Binibitawan niya yung... Pag ginagrab ko siya, ako yung nagagrab eh. Gugulan ako sa ano. Ay no, ako yung nagagrab pero ang nagagrab ang kulit. Gagi ako'y ginagrab eh. Hindi naman siya mahirap, ang mahirap yung mechanics eh. Gago. Ulitin ko nga. Pagini, puta. Kita mo! Ang kulit ko. Ako dapat yung mag-grab eh, pero... Ay, nag-grab niya ako. Ako'y gumagrab pero ako'y nagagrab eh.
Look what they've done to me!
Smashing into surrounding enemies or grabbing the enemy for guard are effective here.
I should have told you.
Oh, hell! Ang hirap nung ano? Mahirap yung tag ito yung.
Don't let a claw grab you. You can get out of a grabbing attack the very moment of getting grabbed.
Mo, hindi naman na siya nag-grab eh, pero nag-grab pa niya ako, yun ang ano eh, yung nakakainis. Alam ko yun, nag-grab siya pag ganun. Pero... Tang ilan to! Gagi, teka lang, nag-iba na yung ano. Para natira yung video. Kailangan ulitin ko sa'yo. Ay, hindi ko makita si Dayola. Teka lang. Nag-lead out. Reload natin.
Since the dawn of history, human beings have realized various forms of energy. Civilizations have progressed.
Ba't walang picture? Lang ulitin ko. Ah, alam guys. Ayun.
Since the dawn.
Not mortal.
Ang kulit lang nung ano eh, nang kulit lang nung yung mechanics eh. Metatron. Para dito na ako magsisim. Metatron, meron na ako met.
No sign of the enemy. We lost all Lev units.
Okay, bago ako pumasok guys, kuha muna ako ng inumin ko ha. Buhaw ako eh. Music muna kayo, sadali. Ay, di, meron palang ano. Meron palang ano. Juan, yan, may kasama tayo. Thank you sa like and share, Juan. 1, 2, 3, go! Juan Di Marco yan, guys. Gutom ako, hindi ko alam anong kakainin ko eh. Unang ano, parang tisya lang. Bakit ganun? Ba't nagbi-bleed out? Bakit ganun? Kita nyo, para nag ano, wala nga, ayusin ko lang.
You are late, Jebuti.
You did it, you
see. Ulitin ko lang guys, sandali. Music muna tayo. Butin lang kamo, nag-save na ako dun sa ano. Nag-save na ako dun sa, tag dito. La, para naghang ata. Okay. Rating ko na lang ah. Matutulog na ba ako after mag-stream? Bakit?
Since the dawn of history, human beings have
Why RJ? Answer yourself, why RJ? Bakit ganon? Bakit dito pa rin ako na gano? Yung save niya.
Obtained Metatron.
Nag-save naman ako dun sa ano.
No sign of
lalambingan pa tayo, diba? Hayop ka. Naglalandian pa tayo.
We lost all Lev units.
Yun.
This time I have no rod, no plate, and no field. What should I do, Ada?
Let's try any physical attack we can think of.
What's available?
Maybe we can use surrounding enemies.
Grab and use them. Roger.
Wala akong ano eh.
Look what they've done to me!
Uy, Gabi. Buto siya, hindi naman siya actually mahirap talaga eh. Okay na nga eh. Tangin ang ano yun. Nang gagrab.
Don't let a claw grab you. You can get out of a grabbing attack at the very moment of getting grabbed.
I'm coming!
Ganda lang ng momentum ko kanina. Hoy Derek, kamusta? Good morning. Morning sa iyo. Morning sa iyo. Ba't yung chick may edit?
We obtained the sub-weapon Vector Cannon. It can radiate awesome energy and shoot through compressed space. It takes a while to charge up, and uses up a lot of the sub-gauge. And you can only shoot it when Janutti's legs are firmly on the ground. Be careful.
Okay.
Excellent. The battle level indicated that it was too early for Janutti to match Neftis.
I don't feel so good. Viola was one of my teammates.
The enemy was a battle AI.
Yeah, but I'm human. Viola was a comrade. She was sometimes rash, but she was still an excellent runner.
A comrade? Hey, what did you say?
Taper.
Were you on Bahram's side?
Not now, I'm not.
Not now? What? That means you used to be with Bahram, but now you're fighting for the Space Force?
So what?
You're lying. You're still with Bahram.
Have you forgotten I saved you on Deimos?
You were seeking the guidance of Eight Heads, weren't you?
Taper. I am not with Bahram.
How can I trust you?
Well, now you come.
So it was Neftis.
Is that also your pal?
Huh?
I can't understand anything anymore.
Taper, calm down.
Wait, what's that? Na, kontrolado na niya.
Ken!
Run away!
Sana tayo sa game. Lumipat na si yung AI na ano, na Viola dun kay.
What the hell are you doing? Viola?
Dingo, the controls won't work!
What?
The AI has taken possession. What should I do now? Dingo!
Shut up! Just shut up! Ada, I'm stopping that frame!
Control of the target appears to be in the hands of a standalone battle AI. You have no choice but to delete the AI. While grabbing the target's body, I can perform the delete function.
I see. I'll try grabbing it.
Dingo, what should I-
Shut up!
I'll indicate the deletion on the monitor.
I'll grab the body and leave deleting the AI to you.
Roger.
Viola, this is the final one.
I'm coming! Useless!
Grab the frame. AI delete.
Gago! Tarang, super niya yan.
Dingo, help
me! Useless!
Are you human?
Prepare.
To avoid damaging the body. Is that right?
When the target stops momentarily, please grab its body.
Ayun na pa kaya siya stun. Ayun naman mag-grab.
Dingo, help me!
Patay. Derek kasi. Kanina pa siya stun, hindi ko siya maano eh. Hindi naman isa matter of madali, matagal talunin ko or maano eh. Malakas yung...
Please, help me!
Ang ano, hindi siya na, ito mo, hindi siya kagad.
Useless!
Wala, patay siya. Patay na naman natin siya. Ano? Gawin natin ba? Okay.
I am coming.
After crossing swords, okay, please try.
Useless.
Gagi lahat ng damage niya sa lahat ng damage ko sa kanya. Pamatay na ulit si ano yung Ardjet. Patay na natin siya. Ang lakas ng damage niya ano ni... Meron siyang certain stun kasi yung after nung ano nung espadahan. Yun lang. Gago. Useless. Hindi yung basta stun lang na ano eh. Buha natin ulit. Tapos pag hindi, pag-aya buha na natin ulit. Ang goal mo rito, hindi dapat siya mamatay. Kaso ang bobo niya makipagspadahan eh, talaga lang. Kasi ang kailangan dito is yung ma-stun siya, tapos ano eh, tapos ang kailangan dito ma-stun siya. Yung stun niya para mahawakan mo siya. Ngayon ganito. Etong siste, hindi lang basta stun. Kailangan yung stun manggagaling dun sa espadahan yung dalawa. Kaso ang bobo niya makipag-espadahan eh. Cross swords eh, ang tawag dun. Kaso kita mo yung bawas ko. Iniingatan ko kasi yung bawas ko sa kanya eh.
Dingo, help me.
Kita mo, hindi. Kita mo, hindi ko siya mag-grab eh. Hindi lang basta regular na ano na talito. Hindi basta regular na ano eh, na stun ng kailangan. Hindi ko pa nga nawakan kanina, nagtamba ako eh. Yan, hindi pwedeng ganong stun. Kailangan merong certain stun eh, na tinatawag siya eh. Yung cross swords. So, ibig sabihin, mag-ispadahan muna kayo, tapos bila ma-stun siya. Yan. Kaso hindi siya lumalaban eh. Hindi siya lumalaban eh. Hindi mabilisan ni ano eh, RJ. Kasi kailangan mo siya ano makipag-ispadahan sa kanya. Ito. Yan. Yan, yon, ganon, ganon. Kaya kailangan makipag-ispadahan ka sa kanya, tapos maano mo siya. Hindi basta regular na ispad. Tama, na-stun ko siya, diba? Pero hindi yun yung kailangan niya, eh. Tapos at the same time, ano eh. Ang hirap pa sa kanya, ano siya, masyadong malambot. Ayun, kita mo. Na-stun ko na siya, di ba? Pero hindi pa yun yung hinahanap niya, eh. You know, kita mo, wala eh. Hindi mabilisan yung laban eh. Kailangan makipag-ispadaan siya sa'yo eh. Tamo, hindi, di ba na-stand siya? Hindi ko siya mahawakan. Yun, dapat ganun, yun. Kailangan hindi ko siya talaga tamaan eh. Tama, di ba stun yun? Ayaw. Hindi pwede yung ganong klaseng stun sa akin. So may certain stun lang. Hindi mo pwede i-grab basta-basta. Wala, patay. Sword lang talaga, sword. Sword lang talaga ang gamitan nito. Kaya nga kanina hindi ako malis. Kaso nga lang kasi, meron siyang power na yung marami. Eh, yung power na marami na yun, masakit yun eh. Kaya kailangan patayin mo rin yun eh. Yan, dapat ganyan, nakita mo? Kung paano? Eto, katulad nito. Sakit nun ah. Yan, ito. Yan. Yung power na niya na yan. Kailangan lumayo talaga. Kailangan tirahin talaga yan eh. Kasi makati yun eh. Diba? Ang hirap ang tiyempohan. Ito, yan sinasabi ko eh. Makatihan eh. Tama yung energy ko. Kung gaano kaubos. I can't stop it. Hindi siya marunong makipag-parry yung cross swords.
Gagi, hindi ko dito siya nakuha. Diba yun, no? Cross swords na eh, kaso hindi siya na-push eh. Ay, nako. Muna wag umatake, dikitan mo lang, tas tingnan mo yung swords na pag umatake. Yun nga yung inano ko, kaso nga lang, tingnan mo ah. Tingnan mo. Titirayin ka niya eh. Yun ang ginagawa ko nga, kaso titirahin ka niya. Ang problema dyan, titirahin ka niya kung ano-ano, yan o. Oh. May panira siya. Eh, makatirin yun eh.
Dingo, help me.
Come on. Wala eh. Meron lang certain na gano'n. Ito, yan. Ito actually yung problema sa lahat.
Hurry!
Come on. Hindi siya na ano doon, hindi kumakagat.
Please help me.
Basta kasi may stun pa siyang inaano ko king nante. Hindi basta stun eh. Oh, hindi sumusobra atake ko kasi mahirap talaga tansyahin. Kita mo RJ. Sabi mo yung ganito, di ba? Yun. Dapat ganun eh. Pero minsan kasi hindi gumaganon. Kita mo, oh. Kita mo yung stun ha, di ba? Ayaw niya. Ayaw niyang gumanon. Ang hirap din kasi, putya, ano eh, may mga iba siyang... Meron siyang ibang mga ano eh, mga powers eh. Katulad nito. Di ba pwedeng sanggain na lang? Di ba? Di ba pwedeng sanggain na lang? Kaso kita mo, yung technique ko na ganyan. Kawawa talaga si Jenny.
Delete. After crossing.
Teka, kaya naman RJ, kaso nga lang, ano lang. Kaya, ano lang, makulit lang. Kaya naman.
Please help me.
Nun.
Destroy. I am coming.
Grab the frame. AI delete. After cross.
Gagi, ang ano, ang laki ng bawa sa kanya, wala naman akong ginawa.
Hurry!
Dapat ginawa na lang shield na lang yung pari. Tumigil yung self damage niya. Hindi eh. Hindi tumitigil RJ. Pag inatake mo siya, ano eh, talaga ang way ng ano mo. Yun ang way eh. Yun lang yung tamang paraan para matalo mo. Ang dami niya pang ano, ang dami rin. Tama yun, no? Diba? Sabi mo, yung atakihin. Hindi. Hindi pa pwede. Umiilag. Iilag siya.
Hurry!
Yan. Dapat ganun.
Mailap siya eh, mailap. Hindi basta-basta na, hindi siya basta-basta na extended doon sa pari na yun.
Destroy, Jemty. Destroy. I'm coming.
Kaya nga eh. May ano, meron siyang, hindi, meron siyang. Yan. Meron siyang parang stun area na parang ano, yung kailangan sakto mo siyang maano. Yun, diba? Hindi ko ba alam kung mabagal ba yung ano ng controller or ano. Pinapari ko siya pero parang weird ng pari. Aba. Yung sabi mo yung ganyan? Pag self damage. Wala, hindi mo siya pwedeng grab. Camera angle. Wala naman akong problema na sa ilag-ilag sa mga powers na wala akong problema.
I can't stop it.
Yun.
Oh, hell.
Parang diba sabi mo may bilang yung sa cross swords. Wala eh, kita mo ah. Sa umpisa, ano eh, sa umpisa ang kulit eh. Oh, diba? Wala namang bilang yung cross swords eh. Uy, Tito Jano. Uy! Jam, kamusta? Wala nga. Hindi, wala siyang ano eh, parang merong ano, merong tatag ito. Merong critical ano, critical parry dating. Tamo. Oh. Tatlo lang 'yun. May critical parry. May critical parry siya.
makita yun. What? Ay! Gago! Nabaril ko siya ng ganun.
I can't stop it!
One, two... Ito mo, tatlo yun ha. O, pang-apat naman ngayon. Para may critical siya eh. Oy, thank you naman, ano, jam jam. Thank you. Malita bagay. Ako naman. Meron siya nung power na pag malapit ka, yung ang bilis nun eh. Actually, mabilis yung power niya yung tatlong pins na inaano niya. Ayun, oh, yan. Yung tatlong pins. Ayan o. Oh, kita mo, tatlo naman yun. Pero wala, hindi pa rin naman o. Tatlong pari yun. Ang weird.
Please, help me!
One. Two. Three. Wala na, titirahin ka ng ganun, di ba? Fountain of Youth ka naligo, mapuntahan niya. Ikaw naman talaga, John, napaka-grabe naman. Self-damage? Hindi, actually, ang self-damage, alam mo nangyayari sa kanya, pag malayo ka. Basta malapit ka sa kanya, hindi siya basta-basta nagsi-self-damage. Eh.
I'm coming!
Tama. Ay, gago.
I delete. Ah! After crossing Dingo, help me.
Basta malapit ka, hindi siya mag-self damage. Ang problema nga lang, ito mga lang. May critical ano nga, may critical pari. Pag critical pari.
Hurry!
Jam Jam, thank you ah. Sorry ah, medyo nagko-concentrate ako dito eh. Marami matalo to eh. Gagi, mali ako ng ilag. Isa na lang RJ. Isa na lang. Bali 4 o pali pari 4. Kung hindi critical, 4.
This is not Viola.
Yun nga yung bilang. Pag critical, 3 lang. Pero pag ano, regular 4. Uy, Trickster tuloy. Ayan, may kasama tayo si Jam Jam Trickster Gaming.
AI deletion is complete.
It's only a program. All it can do is carry out its orders.
That's right. Programs cannot...
Maano lang kasi yung kunyari nakipaglabang ka, diba, nakaharap ka sa kanya, yung ginagawa. Meron siyang binibitawan na 4 na pins na yung biglaan.
Ken, it's gonna get real hot here. Let's get out now.
Hey, I've never piloted without an AI.
What are you doing? Have all you rookie runners forgotten how to pilot yourselves?
Just help me.
Shame on you. Yet you're always bragging to me.
Dingo!
Just say you're sorry. Tell me you're sorry for having to depend on me.
No way!
Then do it yourself. Hey, Ken! Jeez.
Meron bang... Ay! Sino nasa Twitch? Yung ano ba? Yung quality ng video? Meron bang 1080p source?
Where? You use weird things.
This is useful. Take it.
Meron bang 1080p source? Dun sa ano ko? Sa quality?
We have obtained the device driver for the sub-weapon Wisp. If I'm falling, catch me with this. You can also pull a distant enemy closer to you.
Here they come. I'll grab you and take you to the top. Let's go.
Grab our jet and carry it to the top of the installation. To grab, press the circle button.
Whoa!
Ready first.
Ay, gago. Bakit na natitira ko siya? Kasi natatarget tong kakampi, no? Parang tanga. Gago, patay. Oy, Trickster, thank you naman sa 5 bits.
Dingo.
Thank you, Jam Jam.
Dingo. Enemy attack. Dingo.
Ito ba to? Tama, hindi na nakaka-akyat, no? Sabi niya, daling ko daw sa pinakataas. Paano ko dadaling sa pinakamataas si Arjet kung ano? Grabe, grabe na ano na ito. Hindi ko na alam kung nasaan si Arjet. Pababaan na ba? Dapat pala ano, jam-jam ginamit mo sa ano, ginamit mo sa sound. Grab our jet and carry. Save ko na muna to, ha. Dapat pala ginamit mo sa ano, sa sound, yung 5 bits mo. Maraming choices sa bits, eh. Mas maraming choices sa bits na sound.
To the top of the installation. To grab, press the circle button.
Ito na maximum. Saan ko ba siya dadali? Kailangan ko mapatay itong mini.
Please help me. Dingo, help me.
Ay, gago. Welcome, Pogi. Maraming salamat talaga, ano ah, Jam-Jam ah. Mangre-raid ako after nito.
Hey, here we are.
Yeah.
Indeed, I can't believe that you've managed to survive till now.
Well, it's just normal. Wait, I got a communication.
What a troublemaker.
A good match for you.
Stop joking.
Sorry, but I have not been programmed to joke.
You really are a funny computer, aren't you?
Funny.
You and that kid Leo are far more of a perfect match.
Don't make fun of me.
They've activated Almon. Let's hurry.
Wait, I have to go someplace else first.
What?
We have no means to resist Anubis' trickery. Anubis is far too speedy. Just a moment, I need a function to resist that.
But...
I'll ask Lloyd for his cooperation. He's a systems engineer for Orbital Frames. When I was a trainee, he took good care of me.
Lloyd? He's an odd fellow.
But his skills are supreme.
Exactly. It was Lloyd who analyzed the battle strength of Anubis, but...
It's good for us, then. Let's ask him to boost Jehuti's programming. You know the place?
Ayers Cliff has a lab on the top. He's there, but you can be sure it's heavily protected. I'll guide you.
Okay, get in now.
Uy, kandungan sila.
Sorry. Okay, now. Sorry about that.
Huh?
I'm sorry.
Hmm. Are you from Marineris?
Yes. The northern part, Tharsis. It's far from the canyon.
Did you volunteer for this duty?
My father was also a soldier.
Tharsis. So you were at the Olympus base?
Yeah. Hey, why were you in Bahram?
Some slogan fooled me into doing it.
For the freedom and independence of Mars?
It must have been a joke. The reality was just destruction and dictatorship. I often wondered about Noman's orders, though. But I couldn't get out of it until that crisis happened.
You mean your final mission?
They needed to take the Metatron to a lab on Jupiter, and we were an escort for them.
And then?
We escorted the Metatron to Antilia colony. After completing the mission, we were heading back to the camp on Callisto.
Para may edits.
On the way, we encountered an enormous number of the Space Force. There were so many, they covered the horizon. They ambushed us. In those days, the orbital frame was still in the experimental stage. They were on the latest Earth-built model. We were on Levs. There was an incredible performance difference between them and us. I asked for immediate reinforcements, but can you imagine how Noman answered me? Just give up, he said. He was smiling at the time. That was the very same Noman who leaked our situation to Earth. He let them ambush us. He killed my pals.
He sold out his own unit?
A sacrifice. Noman had already taken the Metatron without Earth's permission, so he needed to pretend that the mission had failed. My company had been abandoned. I threw myself wholeheartedly into the battle in order to encourage my pals. I told them reinforcements would arrive soon. When I came to, I realized the Space Force had already gone back. Every single one of my pals was completely destroyed. Some civilian workers in Callisto were killed too. I made up my mind not to return to Bahram again.
Damn historia.
Ever.
Didn't you want to avenge the deaths of your pals?
What could I have done?
You could have returned to Bahram and risen in revolt. If you did, everyone would have been on your side.
Noman had been trying to kill me. If I did go back, he would kill me. Actually, that's what happened.
But...
You saw it, didn't you?
Even knowing Bahram was wrong, you still agreed to work for Noman? Use power for the right things. At least for the things that you...
Second hand.
Huh?
It's not easy, is it?
But I'm...
Forget it. Let's talk about it after all our work is done.
But...
We have no time, right?
Around Lloyd's lab, there are some fixed rapid-fire weapons to prevent invasion. You must advance while steering clear of them. The area is strictly guarded.
If anything, it's totally the old man's preference.
Though it looks like an ordinary plane, there are plenty of armaments buried in the ground to fight off any invasion. We have only one route to get there. Listen to my instructions carefully.
Kailangan ko natin dito yung zero gravity.
And if I drop on the way,
teleport siya.
You'll get a better tan than you can in an Elysium resort. Stop right here. At first, go straight. If you stray off the safe route, I'll point out the right direction. When you want to change direction, stop and turn there.
You mean I only change direction without moving?
To change your direction, simply use the right analog stick.
If I say stop, be sure to stop moving. Then wait for the next instruction.
I see.
Then let's go. Move forward in a straight line. Good. Move forward. Stop. Slowly correct the direction little by little. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait, stop. Do it carefully.
Gago puta.
Correct the direction. To your right.
Bigla sumabog eh.
To your right. To your right. To your right.
Yo, Emerson, thank you for like and share.
To your right. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Stop. Correct your direction. To your right. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Be careful.
Let's first reduce the enemy with some weapons. Device driver of the sub-weapon, Halberd. If you press the circle button, it radiates a powerful laser cannon.
Good. Move forward. Oh! Wait a minute! Slowly correct the direction little by little. To your right. Right. A little bit more. Right. A little bit more. Right, a little bit more.
Little by a little
good.
Bit more
pucha. Move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your left. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. stop. Correct your direction. To your right. To your right. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Be careful.
To cancel lock-on, keep pressing the L2 button.
You're killing me! Correct the direction. To your right. Stop. Don't commit. Correct.
Gago po siya. Hayop. Gumalaw lahat yung mines.
Good. Move forward. Wait. Stop. Slowly correct the direction little by little. Right. A little bit more. To your left. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Oh, wait a minute. Correct the direction. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Be careful.
To cancel lock-on, keep pressing the L2 button.
Pili ko mabarili na lang ito mga to. So ibig sabihin ano iiwasan ko talaga yung mga mines. Okay.
Good. Move forward. Stop. Slowly correct the direction little by little. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Oh, wait a minute. Correct the direction. Good. Move forward. Be careful.
To cancel lock-on, keep pressing the L2 button.
No, do you want to die? Correct the direction. Stop. Don't turn around when you're moving. I'll leave my car.
Gumagalaw sila pag ano, no?
Good. Move forward. Oh, wait a minute. Slowly correct the direction little by little. Left a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Stop. We're on this side and the other side is... Oh, no. Yeah, maybe. Correct the direction. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Stop. Correct your direction. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward.
Paano ko iwasan?
Be careful.
To cancel lock-on, keep pressing the L2 button.
Hindi ako pwede dumikit, di ba? Mines to eh.
Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your left. To your left. Left a little bit more.
Puta yun, mosquito.
Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your left. Good. Move forward. Stop. Correct your direction. To your left. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Right, a little bit more.
Nagaling na ako rito kanina.
Good. Move forward.
Missiles approaching. Please defend.
Stop. Correct your direction. To your left. To your left. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Good. Move forward. Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your right. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward.
Encounter. Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed.
Wait, stop. Correct your direction. To your left. To your left. To your left. Left a little bit more. Left a little bit more. Right, a little bit more. Good, move forward. Yeah, there it is.
Tatlong oras na naman tayo, launa na, puta. Alang.
You are still alive, Dingo. I'm pleased.
Long time no see, old man. I have something to ask of you.
I can imagine. It's about that frame you're in, isn't it?
It sure is.
I am in the basement now. Proceed down here by yourself.
A basement?
Let me welcome you in a special way. Show me your skills.
Okay, bukas na natin to, ano yun? Tuloy natin. Mukhang patapos na. Tingnan natin. Right lang natin yan. Meron ba tayo mare-raid? Sino ba mare-raid natin? Sa Facebook, meron. Facebook, okay. Wala at ang iba. I-ano lang, account. Derek raid ko na to si Derek. Maraming salamat guys sa mga dumalaw sa araw na to. Balik tayo bukas, raid ko muna to si Derek sa Facebook, tapos ano, sa Twitch tayo susunod. Pag-trade na ako. Ay, si Sir Pao, naka-ano rin. Tangina, that si Sir Pao na lang pala ni-raid din natin. Sorry. Sa Twitch natin, raid si Sir Pao. So, raid natin si Sir Pao sa Twitch, ha. Ano ba ano ni Sir Pao? Sir_Pao. Oh, may tatlo nanonood sa kanya. Big time. Master Rancher pala. Raid natin siya. Salamat guys. See you tomorrow. Tapusin natin to tomorrow. Guys, maraming salamat. See you tomorrow. Mama chup chup. How about you?